Afternoon, sword friends, check this out. Set up an EDC option for my Tanto. I took the belt thing from my sabersmith, attached it, just slid the Tanto in there, edge up. That would actually work. Like, it's up enough, like the Koiguchi fits nice. I'd have to shove some noodle in there to get rid of the rattle, but that's an option, man. I've also gotten rid of the roll. Took about 5 minutes with the rod, and then I strapped it. Good to go. I'm gonna give her a test run on some bottles later to see if it rolls again, or if maybe that was just a fluke or what, but we'll see. Just thought that was pretty cool. Wanted to show it off. So, I'm gonna take a walk to the store now. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.